The Story of Thumbelina. Once upon a time, a very pretty little girl was born and her mother called her Thumbelina because she was no bigger than a thumb. Because she was so small, she slept in a nutshell with violet leaves for her sheets and pillows. One night, while she was asleep in her little cradle, an ugly toad came in through the window. On seeing little Thumbelina, he said,
"At last I have found a lovely wife, ribbit, ribbit."
He carried her away to the pond in the garden and placed her on a leaf while he went down below to tidy his home at the bottom of the pond. When she awoke, Thumbelina began to weep bitterly at finding herself all alone in the middle of the pond. A little fish took pity on her and carried her far away out of the reach of that ugly creature and put her down on the bank. A beautiful butterfly who was passing by picked her up, and after flying over valleys and villages, set her down in a wood, where she spent the summer until winter came. It so happened that one day she met a wounded little bird who could not fly. She felt sorry for him and tended him most carefully. When spring came, the grateful bird carried her away to his country, the kingdom of the flowers. When they arrived there, the little bird set her down very gently on a flower right next to the dwelling of the prince of that country. The prince was so small as she was, with tiny wings on his shoulders. The moment the prince saw Thumbelina, he fell in love with her and asked her to marry him. Thumbelina was delighted to accept. As a wedding present, the inhabitants of the Kingdom of the Flowers gave Thumbelina a pair of beautiful little wings so that she could fly round all the flowers that grew there. And so, Thumbelina lived happily ever after with her husband, the prince, and her best friend, the little bluebird.